In the beginning, there was light and shadow. The early decades of the 20th century silently unleashed the magic prowess of cinema, which attracted and held masses in its fold. While many became curious spectators and addicted to this magic, one teenager from a remote village in Andhra Pradesh aspired to become an active part of the burgeoning invention. Akkineni Lakshmi Varaprasad Rao followed the path of cinema laid from its silent era. Born into an agriculturist's family, he grew up in rural traditions. Amazingly, he created world-class facilities to filmmakers.
But since I am very much interested in acting, so I thought, why not I go to Bombay, the center of films, and become like Eddie Polo, a hero. And without leaving my wife and a young child, I took calmly 100 rupees from my house, and that night I left. That is December 29, and landed in 1st January. I am on streets. I do not know what to do. The Kohinoor Film Company was very popular then. I used to stand at the doors, and doors that the Pathans may not allow me. I used to watch the shooting through that tin holes. There was a tailor shop is there. He has been watching me from the beginning, and he called me. Then he heard my story. Don't worry, my boy, you stay here in my shop. I will recommend you to some of these people. At the same time, I'm helping him. He used to go away in the evenings. I used to clean the shop. And some of these heroes used to come there and get their clothes stitched.
He used to be charmed by the stars and was dreaming of himself becoming a star. He acted in the first ever Indian talkie, Alamara, in a small role. H.M. Reddy cast him in Bhakta Prahlada, the first Telugu talkie, as well as Kalidas, the first Tamil talkie in 1931. When there was no activity, he worked as errand boy in film producing companies. He was a gatekeeper of Dreamland Theatre for some time. It is this very theatre that celebrated the golden jubilee of his film Khilona. In the 50s, a new banner and a new life to Prasad, Vijaya Productions was born. Prasad became the director of their maiden movie, Chaukar. Ilavelpu posed a great challenge. When he made this film in Hindi, he had problems in making stars accept a similar role. And it was only Raj Kapoor and Meena Kumari who finally condescended to do the roles.
Maine Prasad ji ki ek dusri film ki jiska naam tha Milan.
Pavan kare shor.
Pavan kare shor.
Are baba shor nahi, shor, shor, shor.
Pavan kare shor.
Haan, GRR jhume aise, jaise ban mana che mor.
Adopting South Indian stories to the north or vice versa, Prasad took care to see that the classical music of their region was used predominantly.
एक दूसरे के लिए देखने के लिए सत्यम में गए प्रसाद जी ने कहा था देखने के लिए वहाँ और हमको बहुत ही अच्छी लगी पिक्चर वहीं सत्यम से ही मैंने फोन किया प्रसाद जी को और मैंने कहा प्रसाद जी आपको तो हमारे एक बात देनी चाहिए पिक्चर बहुत गजब की है और आपका जिगरा और आपकी ताकत और आपकी रिस्क लिया कि नया लड़का नया लड़की कमला हसन रति अग्निहोत्री को लेकर के पिक्चर बनाई है और ये पिक्चर मेमोरेबल है
In 1982, Sri L.V.Prasad was honored with the coveted Dada Saheb Phalke Award. A great servant was given his due, so richly deserved.
Awards came his way, and he chaired a number of jury sessions as the man went on to reach the pinnacle of glory. The news of his death made headlines, even as the industry lost its mentor and guide. Prasad Laboratories today stand as examples of an individual's dedication and commitment to the cause of cinema. Every paisa that he earned was channeled into filmmaking, even as the facilities that he created prove. This is evident in the L.V. Prasad Eye Institute that he created in Hyderabad. He had once remarked, "It is through the eyes that people have seen me on the screen and contributed to my growth. I am repaying them by trying to take care of their eyes."
You have entered this industry as a pioneer when you just finished your teens. You have come up the rungs in the industry. You have been an actor, a producer, a director, a distributor and whatnot. But of all of these, which really is your first love?
Can I tell you the fact?
Yes.
Acting.
The